That's why they call it a slam fire. Isn't that cool?